Hey, what's up, guys? Kizzy here. I'm talking you back to Disgaea 5. Okay, so last time we actually had quite an easy run in terms of levels for the Toto Bunny area, or Sally's arc, as it were. Where the hell has that chest come from? Oh yeah, I just remembered because of course. Okay, whoop, check this out. An aura belt, sweet. Yeah, it's quite an easier level compared to most. It's actually got a lot faster than I kind of expected as well, which is pretty cool. Is there any more chests around here? What the hell? Wait, what's down there? There we go? No, okay. If you guys have been watching my other playthrough, Vampire Rain, I've just finished it, which is awesome. Aero sneakers, oh damn. And yeah, I'll hopefully be starting another playthrough soon. Not 100% sure as to what I'll be playing, but either way, look forward to it. I do have a few games in my mind, but I'm not 100% sure which one to start first. But without further ado, let's get on with this little cutscene. Or rent. Come on. I heard you super hate carrots. Little Usa, you're such a kid. As always, Red Muggers doesn't understand the situation. It's not okay to like and dislike food. At this rate, your muscles won't become beautiful like mine. Hmm? Usali doesn't hate carrots. I just can't eat them, Blip. You don't hate them, but you can't eat them? I don't super understand. Because they accelerate my curse. You can just ignore this, Musclehead. It'll only give you a headache. By the way, isn't that anything that you don't like, Red Margus? Super, of course not. It's my policy to eat anything that's presented to me. Even the plate. Wow. Plates aren't food. Ugh. As if that would stop you. Okay. There's nothing to eat in plates as well. Fair enough. Okay. So we're going to get into the level. Where would you like to go, dude? Down to Toto Bunny and Compassion Street. With the Netherworld effect of increased stats for the unit with the most influence. So let's go.
It's a splendid castle.
But to a lady from Gorgeous, isn't this like a doghouse or a rabbit hutch? Ouch!
You idiot! You really do have zero tact!
Usalia, why do you have to corner yourself so much? Usalia, you are a demon, but you're still a child. It's only natural for your family to have protected your life. It can't be helped. Something that you can't take back.
Yes. It happened right after Margarita cast her spell on me. I hated spicy food, so after the spell was cast on me, I cried every time I had to eat curry. My father and mother tried their best and put in a lot of effort so that I could eat curry without any problem, Plip. But it didn't work. There were times when I acted like a brat because I didn't want to eat my curry. Usalia was a very, very bad kid, Blit. But one day, the curry my parents made for me was a special sweet curry. Every day, so I told them it was yucky. To be honest, it was the best curry I've ever had. In the end, those were the last words I ever said to my parents. I bet they were really mad about how stubborn I was being, Plip. Because of their daughter's stubbornness, they were killed. So they must hate me. But no matter how much I regret my stubbornness, I can't apologize to my dead mother and father.
Is that when you started to like curry?
Yes. I swore that I'd eat curry without ever thinking about how yucky it was until I can get revenge for my parents. That's why I love curry now, Plip.
Oh, what a tearjerker. I now see you in a whole new light.
See? You should learn from Usalia and try eating a carrot. Show some spirit.
That's not gonna happen.
Why are they so friendly? For demons, especially overlords, the elite of the elite, to share their heart-touching tales and sympathize with each other? This has to be a bad joke.
Zurikin ate the carrot. Right, so what have we got? We have, what do you have? Where is that? Where is that? It's a guy's gun. Black ball. This is like a random bomb of some sort. Okay. Oh, they just keep going. Oh, dear. Okay. I mean, they can't get over there, so...
Let's go.
My best guess is you over there. Then we're just going to literally go for a hellfire shot. Yeah, I'm not close enough. Well, screw me. There we go. This is all I can do for now. There's something really annoying that's been happening lately as well. For the past, like, 2 days, my internet's been really, like, really, really crap. I can't load a YouTube video. I can't even go, like, on... Actually, I'm with the provider called, like, what are they called? Virgin Media, and theirs is terrible. Like, it look like from their packages, it looks good, but don't go for it. Just don't. Biggest, just such a waste of time. But yeah, all the problems. So yeah, it's difficult. But hopefully, at some point, maybe it'll be sorted. but who knows? Go ahead. No, I can't go ahead. Okay. I guess. There's really little what I can do here right now. I think I'm just going to have to end it now. Yes, just end it. See what happens.
It's my turn.
Oh, they've got a lot more health than I thought.
Meow.
Oh, that's awkward.
It's
hi. Tree in my way. Wow. Ultra zombie. Oh, it takes more than one? Oh my god. That damage is nasty. Oh no. Oh, come on. Damn it, critical. God damn it. Okay. If I move you there quickly, then do that. Yeah, it should influence you guys. Good stuff. Then I want to... Can I go there and do it? That's not really... Da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Di-di-di. If I can try to kill you, that'd be cool. It'd be very gory. That'd be good. Let's have a look. So that... Nope, that one. Cool beans.
I will never run away anymore.
I will never run away anymore. Where was it again, sorry? It was... Yeah, okay, it was that, okay. It was the Tetris block. Okay. I'm gonna do this. Where are these? Okay, they're over there, okay. Squad attack. I'm missing critical, but hopefully I can still do enough damage to all of them. God damn it. Can we back? Yeah. Oh, whoops. Nope, I've got to be there. Damn it. I'll go here. Do it? Yeah, it works. Then, spot attack. Yep. Oh, let's see that as well. Doesn't do a lot, but it's nice to kind of, if he gets the little bar up. Quickly, fiery pillar? Oh my god. Sorry, it only burns at the beginning. Ooh, I need to try this. Oh, I can't, damn it. Not without hurting Killia. I guess just that. That's what I can really think of doing. See what happens here. I ended my turn. Oh my god, why did I do that? What am I doing? Also very tired as well. I am strong. I don't know if I ended my turn. Super bummed by that. Not just a little bit. Quite bummed. Super bummed. Killed one. Killed three more. Oh, okay, that one's dead. I actually completely forgot that. Obviously, that was under the influence as well. Oh, the zombie aims. Okay. It's fine. You really do like tapers. That damage. Damn! Damn, Daniel! Sorry, I know it's old. I'm sorry. I need to go forward a bit more. Maybe? Is that a thing? That maybe? Didn't that? I don't know, we'll see what happens, I think. Yeah, I guess. How far does this go again? Everyone will... If anything, I'll kill these. So you're definitely dead. Guaranteed, definitely dead. They can't throw each other either. I want to kill you, this one. You want to do a hurricane blow? Oh, damn. Oh, damn! Okay. Just attack it and die? Let's have a look. I can't really see because there's a tree in my way. I said, what the hell was that? Oh. He angry. I missed the rogue. The main one I wanted to kill, I remember, and I missed. Damn it. Okay. Ah, cool, nice one. Alright, 46. Cool. Still a two-handed draw. If we do some good damage. All the damage. Okay. No. Wait. What's that one? Okay. And that one. Then. I'm going to need to heal these three. All three of them. I'm going to have to heal. Right there. Yeah, that's cool. We still can't really go that far. Sucks a bit.
I'm here to grab the treasure.
Ah, it's gonna be annoying. Yeah, that's all I can do. Quite a few are gonna get hurt, I reckon. Let's see what happens anyway. Critical hits here. Oh, they're done. No? They're not? Damn it! Okay, that one's done. Oh yeah, you can shoot the zombie beam as well, Connie. I forgot about that. Okay. Can I turn the camera, please? Because, like, it's very annoying. It being like this. that kill you? Okay. Okay. His honor is getting destroyed. Is she dead? Oh, she's definitely dead now. 100%. Okay, yep, they're dead. Gain the common ability slot. Okay. It's so violent, I can't see what's going on. Okay, here we are. Okay. How can I get... Is that all the reinforcements it is? Okay. Right. That should not be a single problem. Hopefully. Oh, no matter what, he's going to hit me, though. Okay. If I go here, she's probably going to die, which is going to suck. But at least I can kill this one. Maybe that one? I'm definitely going to kill that one. Definitely not. I should probably do tapers first. Maybe? Maybe? That one? Review. Then that move. Okay. Okay, that one. Actually, if I can get Zorokin. Yeah, should we do that? Should we get Zorokin over there? I mean... Yeah, should we do it? Here we go. Can lift him. Right there. Aphrodite, holy water! Yeah, I'll get those two. Sweet. And then just do like a blade rush? Damn it. It's not all the way there. Crush this. Let's just do it. It's fine. No, it's absolutely fine. Okay. You guys there. Yeah. Right, I think I'm good with that. I do believe that is all good. Yes, sir. Killed one and shoved up. Okay. Oh, well, the one in front of us is definitely dead. Yep. Cool. Okay. There's still more reinforcements, damn it. Oh my gosh, that's a lot. Missed. Oh, yeah, don't. Oh. Well, I didn't last long. If I go... We could go here. Could use my overload skill. Right. Okay. I'm gonna sit... Oh, I can't sit on it. Damn it. I was gonna like, just camp on it so they couldn't get there. Ah, well, it's fine. That was good. That was good. I'm pretty sure these guys are gonna die. We'll see. Obviously when it happens. Mountain blow, travel. This one. That one? I think this will kill him. Oh, good, there's one on the left. Okay, go for you. This is awkward. About there? Oh, I don't think we can reach him from there. I can reach him from that, that's fine. We'll give that a go. Cool. Wait. Okay. Then that one? I mean, yeah, in all fairness, it probably will die, but it should be okay. I think. Yeah, I think that's good. Right, okay. I'm going to put Christo there. Probably going to get hit for a lot of damage, but I can do Freezing Light. Ooh, I can. He's awesome. Oh, Taper's in the way, though. That's not worth doing. Squad attack. Let's do... Yeah. Did that say Turd Burglar? Wait, where's Turd Burglar? Turd Burglar? Oh, I found him. Turd Burglar. Brilliant. Oh, man. Some of these names. I guess this? Nope. Okay, too far. Done that. I mean, that's... I think... I feel sorry for him because he's going to die. I'm going to have to heal him. I have to heal him. I don't want him to die. Damn it. There you go. Right, that is all I can do. Let's see what the result is. The other one's moved and such. Oh, pain. Still coming? Damn, man. Oh, this sucks. Yep, that was the original one that just died. They're not going to make this easy on me. No, 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 no. No, they are not. Safe here, aren't I? Here I am. Yes, yes I am. Okay, let's do carrot funnel. Do some damage. Do all the damages. Yep. Can't do anything more than that. Nope. Okay. I can get you. Good stuff. I'll just score attack now. Damn it. Right. If I do that one. It's not even far enough. The range was a bit further, there wouldn't be much of a problem. I should be okay there. Hopefully. It's gonna put Killer in some danger, but there's not much we could do. Battery's getting low. What is this sorcery? Pick up Tapers. Can we kill that one? Nope, he's still alive. Ugh. Still coming? Oh my god. Okay, still alive. Oh. Oh dear. Damage. Crazy damage. Oh, damn, done. Get him! Get him! I believe! Oh, damn it. Why'd you quit, Dumdorn? Why'd you quit? I'm gonna go for you. You're gonna be a huge pain in my butt. Well, I can do it. Okay. So I'll go back here one. Oh, wait. Oh, there's one there. So, if I do that there. Oh, this is a bit inconvenient. He's literally in my way. It makes sense if I did that. Then do that. It probably won't kill him, which is going to suck. Some major balls. Oh, yeah, I need to heal thingy. Thingy. Nope, wrong one. That one. Really? Damn it. Son of a... There we go. coming on to do. Shouldn't hopefully kill. Probably won't kill that one. Probably will kill that one. That one, that one. Kill all these three. Alright, that's all we can do. That one's not dead, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, okay, awesome. That rogue's dead. He's dead? No, almost. Damn it. Oh, of course, because I killed that one. Oh. What pain. Okay. There we go, that one's dead. Icy flame shot. Ooh. Interesting seeing this. Looking forward to checking this shiz out. Okay, they're not respawning anymore. Which is good. Bad respawning. I want to check this move out. Let's have a look. Icy wow, look at that. Range, though. What? It's insane. I'm going to go there just around this one. Bit of bridge. You. You're 58. Okay, I'm going to put you there. Sure, you're good if I put you there, aren't you? Pretty hope so. Nah, there. Nope, damn it. Because it goes all the way back to that, I keep thinking it's like another one. Okay, I think it's good. 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 Okay, for you. That should end it, I think. If I put you there again. Kill you three, just to save a bit of money. And that is it. Let's end this. That is cool. That was awesome. Dead. 3,261. Well-deserved death. Bloody mission. Bloody level, sorry. Cool. Dead. Good. And it's over. Oh, man, that took a while. Ooh, Mysterious Blade. Badass. Ooh, I'll check that out. Good XP as well. Good job, Tapers, Killer, and Seraphina. Alright, three characters surrendered. Skip them out? Absolutely not.
Woo! Looks like it's over.
Yeah, let's hurry.
Crystal, your phone is ringing.
Oh, I'm sorry. Can you guys go on ahead? I'll catch up with you. Hello?
You took so long to answer your phone. I was worried that Void Dark had already killed you.
By the tone of your voice, you don't sound very worried.
No, I'm serious. You're too skeptical, Christo.
So, what do you want now? I don't have much time to spend on the phone.
It's nothing major, but I thought I should inform you of something. Just now at the council meeting, hard-headed higher-ups with scary faces decided to destroy all the netherworlds!
What?
They're already making preparations. I've never seen a missile that huge. They're calling it the anti-netherworld annihilation weapon, ARMAGEDDON!
Wait a minute. I don't understand what you're talking about.
Huh? I figured a genius like you would have been able to read between the lines. I'm pretty sure you know better than I do, but isn't Void Dark absorbing energy right now? We're all trembling with fear. So when it was decided to remove the cause of our anxiety, we all agreed with a standing ovation. We decided to destroy the entire Netherworlds along with Void Dark. Now do you understand?
Wait. Everyone agreed? Does that mean you agreed to this too? But I'm still here!
Yeah, I had no choice. It's better to bend than to break. Besides, we're the only two who know you're there. If I disagreed, I'd end up like you. They'd probably say,
"You're a spy for Void Dark too."
I can't look suspicious now, can I?
No. There's no point unless I'm the one who eliminates Void Dark. That's the only way I clear the suspicion around me.
Right. The only way you can prove that you're not a spy is if you kill him. I guess you better go supersonic and finish him off, huh? Alright, good luck!
Dear God.
Now things are escalating. Corporation Pizza. I don't think he's a demon. I just can't say it. He's not. I just definitely feel he's pretending to be a demon. I can't see him being an actual demon. Because obviously he's questioning a lot about the other. Well, the other rest of the team as to why they're being so friendly and nice to each other. So, yeah, I definitely feel. There you are, Christo. I'm definitely feeling that you're an angel, buddy. Definitely feeling it. Okay. But yeah. So if you guys enjoyed this episode, sorry I didn't really speak much, I was very on my like ums and ahs and all that kind of stuff. I mean, to be fair, I kind of normally am anyway, I guess. Anyway, hope you guys look forward to the next episode, and also look forward to my next playthrough as well. Again, still not 100% sure what it's going to be, but all I can say is look forward to it, because it's going to be awesome. So without further ado, okay, so it's time for music again. Please hit us like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys, and see ya!